Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the future. Today is actually the very most special day. The day of October 21st, 2015 is the day Marty and Doc and Jennifer go into the future. And to celebrate, we are playing more of the Super Back to the Future on the Super Nintendo system. This is Chapter 4-1. We are currently in the terrible 1985. Oh my god, look at that flame. What the hell's with that flaming dude? I obviously probably. Yep, I can't jump on that guy. Perfect. Okay, so I can hit him in the sense. That's what I can do. From like a graveyard? I don't remember like a graveyard. So I noticed on my first video the audio was like, the game was like super high. I tried to fix that here, so my voice is higher than the game audio, but we will find out how well it's done. Now it's all this money that I'm collecting anyway. Oh god. Roly poly clowns. Suicidal clowns. Excited for this is like the true anniversary of this being the day that Marty McFly goes into the future in the movie. Whoa. I definitely wanted to do something soundtrack because this day's never gonna come again. Oh, he's bugging out. There we go. I get to the gold, so I don't want to have to start this all over again because I've made it pretty far this time. Oh, hey, there was a. Could have got a hoverboard there. Balls. Oh, no! It's the guy! That's like the PE teacher. He just shot me in the face. The PE teacher just shot me in the face. Son of a bitch. Ah, god damn it! Fuck you, Mr. Strickland. Called me a slacker, but I told him to shut his face! And I hit him in the face with my hoverboard. Or because his bald head. I think. I don't remember if that was his name. I want to say it's Strickland. 1973. 1973. Biff, he took the book. We can't go back into 2015 and get it from him because that would go into an alternate 2015. We're in an alternate 1985. We have to go back in time and find out when Biff gave Biff the book. Stop and get that book back. And then we can get back to our original 1985. I think that's what he said. Or to Queen. Oh, it's all raining now. Nobody likes the rain. So we're still pretty, like... actually make you go faster. Stop going into the grave. Oh my god, I'm gonna be good. I do not remember the grave. I feel like I should be remembering the grave. Not remembering the grave. That's quite a long time since I've actually seen the Back to the Future films. I guess I need to set them off. Ooh, future ball. What? Here we go. so hard. They're so hard. I'm honestly thinking about just putting in some cheat codes so I don't die, just so I can actually enjoy playing the game. Like, not everything in the game is going to be, like, directly tied to the movie, but so far, most of the stuff in this game has, and I'm frustrated that I just don't remember this warehouse scene. Oh. Did I just, like, fly over the balls? I hope I'm going in the right way, because I'm just, like, speeding through weird shit. Stuff. I don't like fans. Yo, an old man told me that there was some crazy old man or some kid came asking about that book, so I should shoot him. Gave it to me in 1955. 1955, it was the day. Never mind. Never thought it'd be you, kid. This is where he tells me he killed my dad. Like that. This is actually looks like a pretty easy boss. Oh. I love this game how you like you die. You could die. With 1955, Great Scott, we've got to get back to the past. Round 5-1. Back in 1955. Why is there horrible spike balls in 1955? Why is there karate guys in 1955? Those karate guys. What's up with those karate dudes? Like, oh, it's 1955. People love karate. Damn it. No. Killed by a futuristic spike ball. Who would have thought 1955? God. That's bullshit. I really hate this thing. Okay, whoa. Okay, whoa. Okay. Ah, you shit ass. Gonna make it. Whoa, okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, nope, not gonna make it. Whoa. Ah, shit, still not gonna make it. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Come on, give me a goal. Give me a goal. Give me a goal. Goalie. Goalie, 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 goalie. Fans, why are there those Biff balloons? Why are there Biff balloons? I just want to get to the goal. Please let there be a goal. Please, goal, go, 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 whoa, whoa, whoa. Spike balls. Please don't tell me I have to navigate the flies. I was turning out like a duck. Oh. I hate this game so much. I really hate this game. I really do. Where I have to, like... Oh my god, what? What? Nope. God damn it. Alright, I gotta figure out how to actually get out of here. I don't even know how to... God fucking damn it, dude. Dodge, fucking bounce off the Biff balloons and dodge the fucking future spike balls to fucking get anywhere. I can't do any more tonight. So I'm gonna cut this video here just in case I don't get any more. I'm gonna try to look up some cheat codes for this game, is what I'm gonna do, because this game is hard and I'm not enjoying making the videos for it, and that's kind of bumming me out. So I'm gonna cut the video here, just in case. I want to thank you guys all so much for watching. I appreciate you watching my videos, and I hope you're enjoying watching me struggle through these Back to the Future game. If you liked it, please hit the like button and subscribe. And until the next video, be kind to each other, and I'll see you guys next time. Times where I gotta hit him.